Root, the drive and stamina is about being feeling stressed and pressured, always in a hurry, hurrying for no good reason. So we know then that if a person is under pressure, maybe they're totally open root. Remember, no deadlines. Get out of the pressure of having to have deadlines. Get out of the pressure. Either take advantage of the pressure or get out of the pressure. If it's health or, you know, a life-threatening situation, you definitely want to use that pressure to get out of the way of an oncoming bus. But when it comes to this adrenalized center, which is about our adrenal system, let's say you are a undefined root center, but you're defined in the sacral center. That's better. That's my sister is like this. So people are constantly coming to you, trying to give you stuff to do. And you just hurry, 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 just to get it off your desk. And so you're doing it faster. You're working harder. You're working longer hours because everybody recognizes they can take advantage of you by giving you more and more stuff to do because you don't like the pressure and stress. So you'll do it at to the detriment of your health. So you drink coffee in an attempt to keep up. Not healthy. Hurrying for no good reason. Remember to take your time. So the signpost, hurrying for no good reason. Let things take as long as they need to take. Take your time with things. There's no rush. There's no hurry because you put yourself under a lot of pressure and stress if you attempt to use your adrenal system to keep up.